In Dilwale VS Bajirao Mastani, things have changed on the first Monday business for both the films as Bajirao Mastani has left Dilwale behind for the first time since release. During the weekend, the SRK-starred film gained major momentum and performed far better but has experienced a huge unexpected drop in its first Monday collection. Bajirao Mastani, on the other hand, has shown great performance on Monday with only a little drop. Dilwale earned Rs. 9.5 crores net approx, while Bajirao Mastani had collection of Rs. 10.25 crores net approx on Monday. In Dilwale vs. Bajirao Mastani, for the first time, the latter is leading. Despite the same, Dilwale will have an upper hand when weekdays end and will still lead as the weekend collection was too good for Bajirao Mastani to cope up with. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.